Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Borderlands 3 walkthrough. Hope you're liking what you are seeing. If you are, please make sure you do like the video. Comment down below. Make sure you subscribe.
I will try to control the Vault Hunter now. Do as I command.
The last episode, we not really did the manor. Yeah. Now our main goal is to take back the Jacobs Corporation. Let's jump straight back into doing that. Keep that on. I want that. Steal parts of chest, we got some cool down. Yeah, we'll keep it. Yeah, we'll just keep it. So let's jump straight back into them. We'll meet Clay at Reliance.
Yes! It's working!
Swamp ass. Always
have fun. Okay, let's call ourselves a vehicle. Leave our markers on. Probably will need that ammo later on. Yeah. Yeah, well, that should. Yeah, the vehicle's spawned in. Let's head straight to.
Slick bastard that Clay, a smuggler. I don't quite trust him, but he worked for my father, and he just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
Amazing.
So, you met the newest member of our growing family, Aurelia. That bitch is ice cold. She tried to kill her own brother, can you imagine?
No, that happened.
Anyway, we're getting close to the Great Vault. Whoever opens it will be the...
Easy. I'm no fighter.
Okay.
I'm more of a people person.
So if he throws money in the air, make sure you stare at him. Got it.
Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
Clay!
Well,
I think we crossed paths once on June Pi 7.
Oh, shit, a smuggling job.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town. Crack open its weapons cache and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Yup, still got it. Come on. You bandits down the vault, hunter. Show me how you
get some arm damage, boy.
You're a snack!
Ooh, in some cover!
Finally, got it!
My reward!
There's no one.
You take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists.
Thank you. Let me know if you find. Go on, mate. Let's get this done.
Read that on a love letter once. The guy I killed was a lucky man, I guess. All right, head on back to the weapon shed. I'm almost in.
Let's see what I can do.
This still ain't cracking. Might require some encouragement from your gun. Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith dog?
Nope. Just some loyalists and whatnot.
Damn. Gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stout. Can't piss on it while it's running. You're just gonna have to trust me on that one.
Oh, God, legendary.
That's Dalton's personal cash. But we ain't getting in there without the
master gunsmith himself. Let me see if I can locate him. Don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hands. Got lock on Dalton, but right now we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
Death wish? Granted.
The volcano.
Vault Hunter, just so you know, I've already hired some enterprising people to acquire the key fragments. Cost a small fortune, which I will earn back by taking a nap. Because I accumulate wealth in my sleep. That's what rich people do.
To the saloon! Let's fill our cups with bandit blood!
Nothing now, I ain't got that shit, so that. Just stand there. Don't worry about it. It's fine. You're on fire. Don't worry about it.
Let's free up some rooms. Damn.
It's not like we're in the middle of a fight here or something.
Shoot him dead.
Stop burning. What are you doing?
Need a moment.
You need to be quiet. Just sit down. Sit there. Just sit there. Did a great job.
Brothers and sisters,
tell the heretics, in the name of the Calypso, the
great bull, Becker!
And with them. What do you think? This way. Make me do all the work, why don't you?
You do the honors, Vault Hunter.
Oh, we've got an email. Let's see what we got.
And the town is ours. I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator.
You do that.
But we're not done yet. Looks like the COV kidnapped Dolph. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dolph.
But Apollo and Artemis got a taste for my signature cocktails and went ape shit when I cut them off. Started flinging their crap all over the bar. After I kicked them out, they wrecked the generator and we lost power.
Let's do the outdoor one first. See what we've got. Oh, and there's the amazing driver again. To get over there. Down the corner. Boom. Over the bridge. Back in this place. nice long legs for you. Hammer. Not likely.
My gangmates got me through some dark times indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation.
Oh,
I remain hopeful that they escaped.
Watch out, Vault Hunter. Oh. What is it you're doing then? Anything. Okay, nothing. Oh. that go?
That's Dean's voice. At least find his remains, Vault Hunter. That is the least he deserves.
Never know. Never know. Let's go for the first. Talk to him. Let's see what we've got.
You, Dean? Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock? Yeah, I knew. I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back! It's back! Kill it! Get the operative! Others are all dead. Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know, well, you know. This gun, it's for you. If you ever see that Troy dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah?
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can continue.
Oh, okay. It's gonna end it for this one. If you are liking what you are seeing, please do like the video, comment what you are enjoying, what you are not enjoying, so I can improve. Subscribe if you want.